My name is Stefano de Panfilis. I am the Chief Innovation Officer of Engineering Ingegneria Informatica, but I'm going here to talk about in practical terms of FIWARE, and in FIWARE I am the responsible of the testbed. That is the place where all the technologies are deployed and made available to people. To make available the technology of FIWARE, there are some practical tools. First of all, we create FILAB. FILAB is not only a concept, it's not only a place for meeting people, but it's also technologies available in order to create applications based on FIWARE technologies. FILAB has its own portal where people can register and create their own environment where to create them to implement the future internet applications. In order to create these your environments, of course, you have to select the specific generic enablers that developers think are important in order to implement the applications. In order to do that, you have to browse the catalog. The catalog is the place where all the generic enablers are described. In commercial terms, let's say, so what they are useful for, why you can get that, and what is the practical usage of these generic enablers, but also you find information how to download them, how to connect to that, and also that is extremely important, the terms and conditions for the usage of the generic enablers. There are terms and conditions for usage within the FIPPP, but also terms and conditions for usage outside, that is in business terms after the project is ending in order to implement the business of the company. Technologies are not necessarily easy to use. So in order to simplify all of that, we also put in place what we call the FIWARE School, that is an e-learning system where there are tutorials, there are webinars, there are courses on the technology we offer for each generic enabler, for each the way of using the FILAB, so how to create the environment, how to create application. There are examples of all of that. I think this is an important part because to make as easy as possible the usage of all our technologies. In addition to all these tools, we don't are there just waiting for you to come. We also put in place and implement a lot of opportunities to have you involved, to have developers, young developers, web entrepreneurs, to be involved in the usage of this. For this, we are launching hackathons, prizes, challenges for adoption and the usage of the FIWARE technologies. We already launched this, we had this in London with 3,000 people there animating and participating on that. We are going to have others in Brazil, others in other countries, and it is an opportunity for people all over the world outside the normal people involved in research to have young people to invent their future through the FIWARE technologies.